Everyone, welcome back to Juice X Human Revolution. Right from where we left off, I always do like two videos.
And
yes, I am a ghost. I am a ghost. You have a problem with that game?
Next time we discuss security loopholes. Oh, goody! I'll be sure to take notes. The typhoon is in the factory labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly lab that will take you to it.
Got it.
Okay. There's an elevator. How do I get down from here without dying? I feel like that's the easy way. We didn't look the easy way, do we? We look the stealth way. I want to restart. kill me. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I need to restart. I did some. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Just a bit of a mistake happened.
You'll be in my report next time we discuss security loopholes. Oh, goody. I'll be sure to take notes. The typhoon is in the factory.
So, I found another way.
Got it.
There's no one here, I'm stealthy. Well. Gonna be a tough one. Actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, it probably won't. Since if he goes over there, he probably won't hear anything. So we'll be right back. Alright, guys. Here we go. Dun 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 dun. I'm a ghost. I'm just so stealthily awesome. Dang it. I did not know they were there. Things happen. Oh, wait, that's not all the way from here, the heck? Alright, hold on, guys. We'll just wait. So, yeah, we're back. Okay. going, keep going.
Who's over there?
That's right, fools. You should spread.
I know he's still here. Keep looking. The bridge gone. For now. Stay alert.
I think there is a boss. Yeah, there's another one you can just cut through. I should have gone through here because they split up. Went that way. So one of them went that way.
Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Richard out.
Yeah, it's exactly the same. So what we'll have to do... Hacking's exactly the same. One of those automatic doors. Remember this? Felt like the weirdest case of deja vu. Oh crap. So I have no choice, what the fuck? I died. I should have saved because I don't think it saved because it would have been. I think I should have saved. Oh, thank gosh. I started off from here. Decontamination. You know what, hold on. Save data. Yes, override. Save data 1. So you can come thinking, save successfully. Is it to main menu? Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. And if you did, like, subscribe. And I have no idea, and I don't care if you dislike it. I really don't. Because I know there's always that one person who will press the dislike on the like button. Now, see. see you all later. Bye.